Alright. There we go. Oh wow. There is a... There are quite a few mobs here. There. And that's the last one. Okay, I should have around 30 logs. Yep. 30 logs. I didn't miss a single one, did I? No. Well, I guess I don't need to go mining more trees now, so that's good. Got that. And I guess we'll convert some of these to sticks. I don't think we'll need to convert too many of them. Alright. Yep. No. Oh. Alright. Well, 58 seems like enough, so... I guess I'll just use the rest to make my tools. Yep. And a sword. I don't know why I keep messing up my inventory slots. Okay. I don't need any dirt right now, so I'm just gonna get rid of all of that. Any more stuff fall down? Ooh, apples. I like apples. And of course we gotta replant all the saplings. Otherwise we'll have bad bestowed on us. The great gods of old. You know? Oh, one of the trees already grew. Oh, that's nice. There's a stick on top, but I don't think I need that stick. I mean, I have plenty of stuff, so I should be good. What I don't have plenty of is food, so I'm gonna need you cows to kindly provide me with some. Oh, there's sheep there. Hang on. What if I want to make a bed? No, you're a black sheep. You can stay. There we go. Can't believe I'm just exterminating all the cows in this area. It's just sad for these guys. Alright. There we go. Is that a lava pool? Oh, I already found a lava pool. That was quick. Oh wow, okay. I do want this coal. I don't want to get into the lava. Right, I'm just gonna... Oh. Yep. Okay. Yep. Oh, nope. Huh. Well. That and that. And there we have a problem solved. Okay. I can get all the stuff I want. Okay. There's lapis there, but I don't think I need that right now, so I'm good. Why don't we hatch a few of these eggs? Oh, we didn't get any chickens. Pity. Would have been nice if we got some. But oh well. Okay. Yep, I don't have a furnace, so I'm just gonna create a bunch of these. Yep. The rest can come here. Oh, it looks like it's gonna be nighttime soon. I really should kill another white sheep so that I can actually get the things that I need. Okay. There we go. I don't see any sheep near. You know what? I'm just gonna make myself a leather chest plate, just in case. You know, just in case I might need it. Who knows? Who knows what evil strike in the dark? I mean, I do, but I don't even know what I was going for with that statement. I should just go kill a bunch of animals. Biggest pigs. Oh, a sheep. Okay. Looks like I'll be able to sleep through the night if I just get these animals. Oh. There we go. You die. Okay. Now I just gotta go back to where my fur and I are, and everything should be good. Oh, I thought something was chasing me. It was just the squids. Just the squids, nothing to worry about. Okay. Oh, did everything finish cooking? Oh, that's nice. That's really nice. Okay. I'm gonna make myself a bed. Nope, not that. Yeah, you can't make a bed using cobble, man. Come on. Right. Let's just sleep here for now. There we go. I can smelt the rest of my food later when I actually get to somewhere, so. Yeah. I'm just gonna keep stuff like that. Actually, if I want to cross the ocean, I should make a boat. Though I don't know if I should cross the ocean into there or... Okay, nope. Creepers. Say no to creepers. No. No creepers. This is a nice cave, I think. I am not very fond of caves nowadays. I died in a bunch of them, so yeah. Not really their biggest fan. Okay. I do like the fact that there is iron here, though. Iron's nice. So is coal. Oh boy. That's a lot of coal. A good amount of it as well, so. That's. How much is that? 17. Oh, there's two veins. I only saw one. Alright. Can actually do stuff with this, so. Any more? No? Okay. Well, that's six. And there's more here! Okay. Never mind. Ooh, this is a big catch. This is a big catch indeed. I should get all the iron I found and then just immediately go back and smelt it. I know exploring this cave might seem like a good idea, and I am definitely very much tempted to explore caves and get as much as possible, but... I do not like, I don't like the threat of mobs, and I don't want to get mauled by a bunch of baby zombies like I did in the last series. So, here's what I'm going to do. I'm actually just going to smelt all of this. Okay. And do that. That there. That there. And that there. And then I'll smelt some of the pork chops as well. That'd be nice. Oh, okay. Well, I don't need to eat it now, do I? Yeah, I don't need to eat it now. Okay. I should make... Yeah, a bucket. A bucket would be good. And I guess a pick as well. I have enough iron to make a shield too, so that's it's good to have. Alright, let's make a shield. Alright, well, I can smelt some mutton here as well. So that's good. Okay. Oh. Wait, no. This goes here. Alright, should I make a chest plate? No, I'll make one later. I think I should prioritize the leggings and the helmet instead for this one. I mean, I can always make a chestplate later. The thing I'm most concerned with right now is being extremely protective. And I know I said I wasn't going to explore this cave, but I'm too addicted to these big caves. So I just end up exploring them anyway, it seems. Well, on the bright side, I can find a lot of this iron. Okay. Oh, there's diamonds. Wait, there's no way I found diamonds this quickly. No shot did I find diamonds. Oh yeah, it's right here. Ah, what am I doing? Misplacing my blocks. Can't have that happening here. Oh, the wrong pick. Any hiding? Come on. No way, is it actually just one this time? Seriously? Okay, well at least I got the one diamond. I mean, I wasn't expecting to get diamonds anyway, so it's a win either way. Let's see, is there any more diamonds that I can find here, or is that it? Oh, never mind, there's more. I think I saw some iron at the top as well. Oh? Any one of these things hiding? Actually, I should use the stone pick for mining all this. Diamond should be mined with the iron pick, not the stone pick, but the stone should be mined with the stone pick. That's fine. I mean, I know this is... It isn't stone, per se. It's deep slate, but, you know, same difference. Okay. I have 11 iron. If I can find just one more, I think I can get full iron. Which would be pretty funny to just have full iron as well as two diamonds on the first day. I think it's still the first day, right? Yeah, no, it's the second day, technically. It's day one. But yeah, I found diamonds fairly quickly, so you know, it's something. Alright, how do I get up here? There we go. This is an amethyst geode. Oh. I like the sounds they make. Nice. Yay, water. Okay. I can actually put my bucket to use now. Whoop. There we go. Oh, there's stuff. There's mobs out up there. I mean, there's probably mobs down here as well, but at least I could deal with them better down here. I don't know why I don't. Well, actually, no, I do know why I don't bother torching up the area. It's because there's no point. I mean, I'm just gonna get ambushed by like four or 14 baby zombies, and then that'll be the end of it. So. Yeah, what's the point? I should probably eat some food. Run out of spring. There we go. Split that up. And smelts. Okay. Cave. Oh, spiders. Oh. Oh, I dealt with that. Swimmingly? What's the word? I dealt with that diligently. I think. I don't English very well. More iron. I love me some iron. Iron is good. Alright. I think that's 7 iron. Okay. Oh! There we go. Now that lava's blocked. Nothing there. Okay. It's weird. It's very weird. Well, stone pick, you served me well, but you're running out of durability, so I don't need you anymore. Nope, not going in there. God, if only I had one more diamond, then we could go to the Nether. That'd be fun. Oh. Thank you. Thank you for jump scaring me like that. I really appreciated that. A whole lot. Thanks, man. Okay. What Y level am I at right now? I'm at Y-52. Oh, that is wonderful. Yep, it's Y-52. Why are the only things I'm seeing here spiders and creepers? I mean, I'm not complaining. I do not like skeletons. And after the incident in the last hardcore episode, I do not like zombies either. Oh boy. Yeah, right as I say that. Okay, maybe I can use a string later. Don't need any of that stuff though. Okay. Oh. Try again. There we go. Oh. Okay. Well, I want that iron. So. No! How could you do this to me? Now I have to make my way back up. Alright. There we go. Do I hear a drowned? I mean, I probably do. Did I come in this? Oh! What? There we go. Okay. Well, I have a bow now, so I don't need to make one. Though I'm sure it will die soon. Oh, goody. I can make another portal here. Alright, here we go.